안녕. Hello everyone. This is Sunny. 안녕하세요. 안녕, 안녕, 안녕. Let's learn. Alright, happy Saturday. So, this lesson is going to be Korean phrase number 93. Woohoo! Yeah. We learn a lot. So, how do you say I get up early? I get up early. Do you get up early? Yeah. Alright, I get up early. How do you say in Korean? Please repeat it after Sunny. 일찍, 일찍, 일어나, 일어나. One more time, please. 일찍, 일어나. 일찍 means early, adverb, okay? 일찍, 일어나, 일어나. 일어나 means it's talking from a verb. 일어나다, 일어나다, 일어나다. 일어나다 is a, it's a verb. It's saying, what is it called? Infinitive. Okay. So, if you say past, 일어났다. Okay. So, 일어났다. Double S is going to be 받침 in third position. Okay. So, 먹다. To eat. 먹었다. So, it's a double S sound in 받침. Okay. So, you probably heard 었다. Sounds like a to sound, right? But it's a past sentence. To sleep, 자다, 잤다. That means a past sentence. I slept. Okay. What else? 뛰었다, to run. 뛰다, 뛰었다. So, double S sound or 었다. 었다. Either one. For example, 먹었다. 었다, 먹다, 먹었다, 자다, 잤다, 일어나다, 일어났다, right? Only double S sound. Some of them, you add 엇, okay? So let me see. To run, 뛰다, 뛰었다. Yeah, yeah, two type, right? So you gotta practice, okay? But anyway, 일어나다 means it's to get up, okay? Get up, yeah. So let's write. 일찍 일어나. 이 first circle is in first position. 오니 vowel. Vertical line 이, 이 pronounce vowel. 이, 이 and 받침 을. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. English L or R. 일. So 이 with 받침 을. Oh, I don't know how to figure it out. So, E, and then I want you to do L sound, okay? So, E, L, L. Okay? E, L. L, O, 일찍, 제주. Korean. Double consonant. How many? Five. How many? Five. High five. Yep. 주, 주. 주, 주, 스, 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 스. 이렇게 해서 주, 주. With vertical line 이, 지, 지 with 이, 지, 지, 지 and 받침 up. 일찍 is early. 일찍 일어나. Okay, so 일찍 일어나. 일. First circle is on first position only pronounce. Vowel, E with 받침, 을. Same, same, right? Same, same, my eyeball. Okay, so, 일, 어. Circle is on first position. Only vowel, 어. 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 Okay? 일, 어, 나. Korean N sound, English L. English L is a Korean N sound with a vowel. Ah, nu with a, na. Nu with a, na. Gu with a, ga. Mu with a, ma. Yeah. 일찍 일어나. Of course, yo, yo, yo. Yeah, formal way to say. Okay, so 일찍 일어나. 일찍 일어나. 일찍 일어나. 일찍 일어나. Or when you asking to someone, 일찍 일어나세요. 예, 일찍 일어나. You can say that. Alright, so thanks for watching Sony's channel. We learn about past sentence. Yeah, a little bit. Okay. So 일찍 일어나. I get up early. 일찍 일어나. 일찍 일어나. 일찍 일찍 일어나 일어나. Okay, thanks for watching Sony Channel. Have a wonderful weekend, everybody. 지어라. 아자. Bye bye. 안녕. 일찍 일어나. 일찍 일어나. 하하.